my trade state. Yep. Sunbeam. Goddamn power tree screwed up.
How is that an account for it? What is that?
I have no idea.
You'll be doing some pug space after?
I think I'm gonna be exhausted.
And Timrex is behind.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can't move.
Yep, that was Shannis.
Yeah, like it brought a black hole with him.
Yeah,
fantastic.
Well. Right, instead of letting them come behind us all the time, I'm gonna try and get behind them. Instead. Fine, I've got one to count.
Can't see. Oh, there we go. That was weird. Couldn't see for shit. Screen was black.
It's gonna be a long round if it's gonna take this long.
What the hell?
Quite a high
what
pitch.
What is that?
What's what?
That black cloud near that cover shield.
Not a clue. But I couldn't move.
I think it's like the ground equivalent to the sort of
Rapture.
The Rapture, yeah.
Integration sick.
How are we getting so few kills? It's ridiculous. Kill so many people on that.
Ow. Tried to drop kick over the mines and well, it decided to put me over the top rather than around the edge, which is where I should have been going.
So far I've just been running into them all the time, really dying, so I'm just gonna
yeah, that's what I did. Problem was, too many people. Are they on top of the bridge?
Yep.
Doesn't look like it, looks like they're on their side.
They're falling back now.
And good. I'm dead.
Ah, oh, bloody mine! That Hershey wide open and bloody mines took me out.
Ow!
And now Hershey's back to full health.
Mystic. Somebody get Mystic.
Try and snipe him.
Damn it, I can't see him. Need to try and draw him out.
Can't target him, trying to get rid of these damn cover shields.
How the hell did Shanty see me?
Keeps glitching. I was about to put some mines out perfectly, but it just didn't work and I died.
Yeah, they own the bridge with all the mines out there.
Hey, relativity rifle. It's suicide, but do it anyway.
Yeah.
I just drew two of them away.
Oh damn, I don't have any paragraphs left. These last one part of the ship there.
Damn, don't have the lance on this turn. But I do have a relativity rifle. Go on stealth.
Basically cleared half the mines.
Yeah, who do you want drop kicked?
I'll just pick a target, preferably ones that are exposed.
Giant exposed Demerix. Mines. There's mines right behind me. two Tamericks away.
I threw down some gadgets on the middle of the bridge.
Ah. Oh.
Right, there's a whole bunch of them in the middle.
Cute.
Didn't take.
Alright, okay, really? Mr. Nice Kitty. Time to bring out the mine.
He's got something as on cover shield.
Nice. Kill him.
Okay, relativity rifle sucks. Bringing out the relativity pistol. To troll.
Because when in doubt, you need to troll. That didn't hurt.
Wiped it.
I was about to kill Hershey to try and free him, but obviously they don't disagree, they just want him to stay there. I bet he's going like, damn it, I could have used him to kill me, but it's like, nope.
I got Shannis in the field.
Well, he's going to have a nice surprise when he gets out of that.
He's over now.
Ah.
Suppose it goes both ways, they got me in it as well.
For some reason I keep looping on turret animations.
Okay, that was awkward. You die, like dying in the middle of a dodge roll.
So you
like, let me kill Hershey because I want to free him. Ah. Just to stare there.
How the hell did Shanty one shot me with the fire doodad?
Yeah, he's buffed up. Oh, he's alright.
Only thing I don't like about this build, I cannot use police support to save myself. You know, the side teams. And there he goes again. Someone's in our base.
Mystic.
Help me thoroughly.
He's imploding.
Oh, Mystic. Gotta put an end to that.
Yep.
That's a cover shield.
To hell with a cover shield, get Mystic.
I got 17 deaths, yeah!
Oh, I've got an idea. He won't like this. Next time Mystic pops back there, he's going to have a nasty surprise.
He's also going to have to get by my cover shield. Well, that was a fun way to greet someone. Jump down, shotgun to the face.
Ha! Indeed.
I've just learned two of them from the bridge to the bottom because I jumped down there short down.
Unfortunately not Tamarix, he's just mained our side of the bridge.
Okay.
And I'm dead.
Yeah, and we can't get there. We've got to drop down from the bridge to stop the upload. You done it to the wrong side!
Yep, done fucked up. But in about 30 seconds, I can fix that. Okay, wrong button.
He went the other way.
Yeah, he went through our base.
No, don't die.
Too late.
Wow, that just saved my bacon good times. Wow. Defiance went to the wind.
For God's sake, power by, you've done it to me again.
All that's going to be in my recording is you going, oh, for God's sake, power bar.
Yeah.
It does suck.
Sticking on me and it's ridiculous. Just want any of those.
I'm burning up.
Oh, Azelar's just being sneaky.
Not for long.
Damn it! Always got Hershey. And it got me past the mines, but it very well took me out the second I landed.
That's part one of Shanty Town Assault.
Yeah.
Mystic's being a sneaky bastard.
And exploded. Just when I was about to put a cool shield and deploy my stuff.
Mystic was being a sneaky bastard. Snuck around and killed our turrets. Those not turrets, mortars.
Yeah, Mystic just orbited me. See that one that just hit the middle of the bridge for no reason? Wasn't for no reason.
Thank you.
Okay, I officially hate Sony.
Why?
I just had a little pop-up that came up saying PC Companion searching for updates and blocked half my powertrain. Bastards. I couldn't get rid of it. For some reason I can't target Zell.
How the hell does Shanus always get the freeze? The relativity. Oh great, they've stepped into spawn capping.
Up to 7 high balls.
Going around the back.
Oh my.
Don't you hate it when you have someone targeted, you tell a technical woman and says, no, I'm gonna go straight towards the guy. Regardless of any terrain that's in the way. Oh my god, I had Hershey targeted and it fucking drop kicked his turret. Full buff.
You killed him anyway, but.
Yeah, I'm walking to save the bridge. Or not.
That bastard.
Oh, is Mystic being a douche?
He's destroying our walls. But I killed him.
Killed him? Fucking well wrecked him.
It's okay, I'm not. He left one of my mods off. One of the craft ones, right off to the side.
Damn it, I don't have lighting on them.
Ouch!
Damn.
That... Wow. Fell off and died.
Mystic's just crawling into our base again. And Shanty is up to his tricks again.
Hey! Well, he's down.
Ah! Chell?
I had her! I'm allowed to get fussy. I'm going back and I'm gonna take and throw a face Tetrion beam to her face and see what she says about it.
She'll throw it back in your face 10 times over. Trust me, I've tried.
Oh, I'll keep going until one of us gets too pissed off to keep going.
And trust me, it's gonna be you. Shanty's is too calm.
Don't care.
You are like me. You do fly off the handle.
Annoyed, so you've already failed.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't care. Want him to take a face plant.
Good luck. Franklin, hell freeze over.
Oh, there we go. That happened faster than I thought it would.
Wasn't you?
Still, I put some damage in there. Oop, heads up. Alzarus.
Where?
They're over here.
Where is here?
The base.
Under the stairway.
At our spawn.
Yep.
They're passing through over the thing and straight to the
base. Yeah, they've entered into this is getting to the point where we'll just spawn camp. In fact, we're beyond that point, they'll spawn camp and they'll stand at the top of this ramp. So I'll be having words with Mystic.
Already, they're trying to get the marks because we took advantage of the fact that they can't go into that arena, so they're trying to get the marks. And there we go.